Another useful feature is the ability to print to DocQ. Any file that can be printed to paper can be automatically converted to PDF and uploaded to DocQ just by printing to the DocQ printer. To begin, open the original file and print as if you were printing paper. Choose DocQ as your printer, and you can specify the page or page range. When the on-ramp comes up, you can enter in your account information and specify the file name. The document opens in DocQ, and as before, you can now add your annotations and publish the file. This is useful for ebooks, electronic magazines, newsletters, articles, white papers, or any kind of document you want to publish. To publish it, click Publish. Then you'll choose Default or Magazine Viewer. Specify your permissions and click Publish. DocQ will provide the URL as well as the embed code. So here's the flash version of the published file.